Chapter 4, Mishnah 8. Rabbi Ishmael gives advice on how a judge should act. He used to say, "Do not judge alone, for only the one God judges alone. And when you judge together with others, do not say to the other judges, 'Accept my opinion,' for they are permitted to say so to you, if they are in the majority, but you are not permitted to force them to accept your opinion."